tester. Sorry, this is a cylinder leakage tester. Inside the box, instruction manual is given. The detailed description is given here. A cylinder leak down test is similar to an engine compression test, but in reverse. We use compressed air to pressurize each cylinder and then listen for air escaping from various listening points. Listen to the pitch of the leakage. If it is high pitch, then the leakage is low, and if it is low pitch, then the leakage is high. So first, to do the leak down test, run the engine until it reaches operating temperature. After that, remove all the spark plugs, oil dipstick, radiator cap, carburetor air filters or fuel injection throttle body filter. These are the points where you will listen for air escaping during the leak down test. So here, detailed description is given describing the each part. So this one here is the regulator. This is the valve. This is the hose. This is the pressure gauge, and this is also pressure gauge, but it shows the leakage pressure at percentage. This is the connector. These are the connector, and these are the spark plug adapter. So after removing all the spark plugs, position the piston at TDC on the compression stroke so that both inlet and exhaust valves are closed. Now please remember, always rotate the engine in the normal operating direction. After that, screw the cylinder hose C. That will be this part here, this portion, to the spark plug hole. And for this, use spark plug adapter. These are the spark plug adapter. These are 9 and 10. So use this adapter as required. Connect this like this, and then put this in the spark plug hole. After that, we need to connect the tester. But please remember, do not connect the tester until the leakage gauge has been calibrated. So first, so this is the regulator. We will use this regulator to calibrate this leakage gauge. So first, do it like this, and then turn it anti-clockwise to shut this regulator. After that, connect this portion to the air supply, compressed air supply. After that, we will turn this knob clockwise like this till this needle reaches zero at the end of the yellow set band, that is here. After that, just push the regulator like this. Here you can see that the pressure of the air will be from 15 to 20 psi. Now insert connector 4. This is connector 4, the other side of the cylinder hose, here like this. Like this, this is connected. Now you can see any leakage present in the currently connected cylinder on the cylinder leakage gauge at a percentage, not this, that is here. You can see the leakage percentage at this cylinder gauge. If it reaches approx 20% in the green band, that is here, you can see in the green band indicating low, it means that the cylinder is not leaking. Test all other cylinders at TDC and the leakage to find which cylinder is faulty. If 90 to 100% of excessive leakage shows on gauge, the cylinder may not be at TDC on the compression stroke and on exhaust stroke. On the exhaust stroke, the exhaust valves are open. So make sure to check that the cylinder are at TDC on the compression stroke. And if you have any problem, you can consult this user manual. The detailed description and everything is given here with pictures.